Dropping bodies in the place till the sun's out. Can't fuck with me, so don't even try. Cause when the bullets fly, I'm the last one to die. Pulling the black nails once you come down. You must be crazy if you think that I'ma slow down. I wanna hear it talking shit, fuck the drama. Keep it coming, I'ma send you to your mama. Pulling the black nails once you come down. You must be crazy if you think that I'ma slow down. I wanna hear it talking shit, fuck the drama. Keep it coming, I'ma send you to your mama. Dropping bodies in the place till the sun's out.
Till I die, like I have a paradise. Life's crazy, so I live it till the fullest. Till I'm Swayze and you only live it once. So I'm thinking about this nice, nice land. And wait, don't stop me now, walk it on a roll.
Oh, no, Sada. You good? None of that fuckboy shit. Silence. Need silence. Time to think, nigga.
Law, knowledge, nigga. Woo!
Stop and giving your opinion never really mattered to the nigga that was murdering their trackers like attack. Take a tempo when it's different. Disembodied the sentence, the dissertation amazing. I wrote it in 30 minutes. A man and man in your follow, believing in what he's speaking. I'm seeking to feel the energy, the sedative is settling. Give me some methamphetamines. I'ma need some mescaline. I turn into a fiend, so my willpower is lessening. Invested in my strategy. I want some pharmaceuticals. I'm crushing up a pill. The residue is in my cuticle. It wasn't suitable. I want another one as usual. My tolerance, I took it to a peak that I have never seen. The speaker getting hot within a negative sense, and I feel like it's holding me back as I pass a picture to pass and a pass and speaking. The rest of the rationale isn't vast. I'm rationing off a gram. I don't think you understand. I'm going into withdrawal. My body is started shaking. I'm feeling the cold sweats. I contemplate the regrets. I cannot forget the memories, the content of my lyrics. I was motivated by the abuse that I had to deal with. I'm serving it like a pusher. The pusher wasn't the people. They put it inside their system and send them all to the moon and forget about all their problems. No longer feel like consumed by the common cause of their agony. Kamikazes and casualties. Casually the catalyst. Happiness is a rarity. Very rare that I see any sign of sending euphoria. Formula for the fantasy that I can never find. I write about it in the music, believing inside my mind. A piece of the promiscuity depending on my attitude. You really think I give a fuck if my shit is impressive? You confess that I could do this anywhere that I wanted. I flaunted my skill and ability. Really? You niggas silly, see a stupid, superficial poet giving you efficiency. I'm literally devoiding a voice of the fucking voice. It's a choice for the choice, it's a moist, it's a loo. How I not get out of park and leave you niggas confused? Just to think a motherfucker started with a couple views. You and I are not alike, I will leave you askew. Try to tell them that my style is dangerous as El Chapo. But West Camorra is a martyr, the boss of Rosetta Blanco. La, fuck,
motherfucker, I ain't playing. January 12 out right now. I don't give a fuck. All we do is work and record. Literally, niggas at 9 to 5s. Record after this shit. I don't give a fuck. Put a tape out and I'ma keep putting motherfucking songs out so somebody hear this shit. Nigga, these niggas can't fuck with me. You niggas really ain't fucking with me. I'm trying to tell you motherfuckers. Dead ass serious. I don't give a fuck. Half ass in this shit. I wrote this shit in 30 minutes. This is a half ass motherfucking rap. It's still better than fucking 90% of the shit you hear. I ain't the best out, but I guarantee you I'm one of the best, you bitch ass niggas. I got it! Love!
Come and take me away. I pray I'm forgiven for my sins and God will take me away. Ah! Lord knows I just wanna say I made it. I could never deal with failure or the feeling of defeat. I just keep working towards success. I've been obsessing about it lately. Feeling like I got the weight of the world on my motherfucking shoulders, but I don't think I'ma make it. Brief. I can never be complacent with the lies. No complicit with the evil spirit you keep inside. People surprised at whether they spy. Like a compassion that passes upon the pages, surpassing what you've been asking. While passing up in the moment, I live inside of the beat. The point I wanna get across is I'm not accepting defeated. The feeling of being depleted when all I really needed was a little bit of help. I never got it by myself. You mean to tell me that the only reason for living is wealth? Is it the money purifies or we can fly within the storm? When I'm feeling out of control, I'm making a list of my goals and one that I cannot attain. It's stuck inside of my brain. I think I'm going insane. I'm missing the serotonin, the formula for my happiness. A young black blaster's passing gas for air. Does anyone really care? They want you stuck in the system. The steady ask for assistance. Your independence is independent upon the dollars distributed by the government. Money is what we cover. They come in contact with the consequence of the content. The content has got you convinced and I'm refusing to make a song about the incidental nonsense. I gotta make it real. It's something that you can feel. The product that we deliver on the daily wasn't tarnished. It was simply irresistible, tangible, and terrific, but sinister. Like I'm in this
are criticizing his ears. You pulling up in the Honda, he rolling out in the Benz. Collection plate like a record, they get a couple of spins. They selling you salvation, you giving them all your wins. And rummaging through your pocket to find a penny of your profit. The problem is you was promised a peace of mind in a providence that don't even exist.
Religion is what you make it.
Your common sense is forsaken. It usually means that you produce a hatred perpetuating the ignorance provided by an absence of the knowledge. You acknowledge that the obvious is honesty right in front of your eyes. You try to see the bigger picture while missing a major issue to diminish the minor remnants. You be too defensive and put ourselves in a problematic position. Forcing yourself to make a decision decisive with the precision. Not to mention all the persistence you persistent on displaying within the sight of your vision. Contain a certain disdain for the life you currently living. We're only given a small amount of time to make a difference. So I focus on the facts of the felonious opinions of the people that were brought up from the pain that I recruited. And I write about that, put it in a song. Describing the views on down like I'm in a groove. A pitiful move. Pray that you never get it confused and use every single word that I'm saying as a fuel for the fire that's been burning deep inside of you. Desire to be better in any type of endeavor. So to the end of forever, my effort is the epitome. The passion I possess. A pitter patter on a pedestal till it passes the masses. I'm mad at a splatter and shatter. Disaster wasn't in a minute. In a minute, I'm in a minute. The truth is in my sentences. I give the realest sentiment. The sentimental subsequential line becoming everyday gallivant and we're relevant.
Lord knows, I just wanna say I made it. I could never deal with failure or the feeling of defeat. I just keep working towards success. I've been obsessing about it lately. Feeling like I got the weight of the world on my motherfucking shoulders, but I don't think I'ma make it. Breathe.
Man, I'm steady, shit, you been a bitch. Better handle my business. A better benefactor is extracting all of the benefits. The beneficiaries, revolutionary and a visionary. Conversating with consigliaries. Asking is the lyricism prevalent and necessary. On the contrary, I'm leveling with malevolence. The message is methodical, philosophical, phallical. Follow the false prophet who probably got you convinced. That his confidence compliments the continent, but never contradicts the consequence of heretics with fallacies upon the list. Take a shit, I spit it quick to lift the bitch. But never trip, my flow could block the biggest star. We're born like a solar eclipse, but I gotta be different and stand out. Spit without apologies, abolishing the polish. Me for honesty, or chronologically, I mean, I'm trying to be the dopest rapper that you'll ever see. And in eternity, I permanently permeate your brain within entirety. The irony of it is I'm accustomed to rejection. And far too many depressive, they care if I get accepted. I'm not afraid to confess it. Realizing all my faults are just a motherfucking blessing. And the pressure is mounting up to a point that you wouldn't even believe. I've been too stressed out, feeling like I can't breathe. Suicide on my mind without a time to reprieve. My God!
Lord knows, I just wanna say I made it. I could never deal with failure or the feeling of defeat. I just keep working towards success. I've been obsessing about it lately. Feeling like I got the weight of the world on my motherfucking shoulders, but I don't think I'ma make it. Breathe.
Diamonds blind and paint shining, this will recline. Diamonds blind and paint shining, this will recline. Diamonds blind and paint shining, this will recline. Diamonds blind and paint shining, this will recline.
Lord, I can never be materialistic. Fuck your opinion. The direction that I'm taking my lyrics is contradicting the image of any rapper. Consider my opposition. That's forgetting about the feeling of lack of a pot to piss in the window. To throw it out, I wasn't nowhere to be found. I said I built it from the motherfucking ground. Fall in love with the sound. If you listen to my music in the least, realize I'm a motherfucking beast. Goddamn, nigga. I don't know what you've been told, my nigga. Buying into all the shit that you've been sold, my nigga. I don't know what you've been told, my nigga. Buying into all the shit that you've been sold, my nigga. I don't know what you've been told, my nigga. Nigga, buying into all the shit that you been sold, my nigga. And I don't know what you been told, my nigga. I don't know what you been told. Nigga, you can call me Lucky Luciano Pavarotti in a Maserati. Ducking paparazzi, did a kamikaze with a bitch that wanna party. Papa Molly, I'm fully aware that that wasn't even original. But I'm a smooth criminal. The message I provide is more subliminal. And that was just a simple rhyme scheme. You can hear it on your radio. A laundry list of reasons why I know they'll never play me though. And yeah, I got the dialect, but I refuse to give in to the rhetoric. It's not competitive, it's a sedative and monopoly. Monotony is the way they turn the music to anomalies. Giving you garbage sonically and you choose to accept it. You know they forcing you shit like they feeding you diuretics. Pathetic, I got aesthetics. An acquisition through etiquette. Elevated your mind with the elegance of my eloquence. Delicate, maybe definite. Defecate on your confidence. Desecrating the paper. Defiling the English language. Distinguishing and extinguish. Relinquish you of your powers. Exterminating your ignorance. I think they got Napoleon complexes with impotence. Infinite possibilities limited by your fallacies. Masterminded the manifestation of my reality. In all actuality, the content of my music is subject to your perception. I make a lasting impression like lashes upon the spots of my ancestral heritage. I feel the way y'all follow these trends. It's fucking embarrassing. Barricading my mind cause I don't wanna let the devil in. Hallucinated off of LSD and never masculine, medicated my mental capabilities, mutilated my will. I look at life like, is it even really real? About a dollar bill, an automatic weapon that a nigga would consider. Aiming at a target, put a trigger to the blood and start to spill. Your cup and running forward to that motherfucker. Drip upon the page of revelations. Your reservations eliminated by my preparation. The lyrical fornication was formulated. Personification of the imagination. An elaborate type of labyrinth. Flapping, rapping, and lacking a single ounce of human decency. Frequent injections of methamphetamines. Metaphorically metamorphing until the perfect moment when my soul has been reborn. And only God knows that I would never conform. Love.
I don't know what you been told, my nigga, buying into all the shit that you been sold, my nigga. And I don't know what you been told, my nigga, buying into all the shit that you been sold, my nigga. I don't know what you been told, my nigga, buying into all the shit that you been sold, my nigga. And I don't know what you been told, my nigga. I don't know what you been told. I lock myself inside of a room as I try to create a masterpiece. Mathematical madness, precision down to the decimal. Take it to higher levels, I'm moving it up a decibel. If you're susceptible to professional fundamentals that capture your fascination, create an interpretation or taking a broader stroke and then make a classification. Completely eradicating autistic sophistication, aristocratic vocation, exhilarating elation. I've chosen for navigation to make a path on my own that's surpassing the aggravation. Perpetrated allegation, my passion and dedication is penetrating your politics. And if it's honest, you'll never have an internal conflict. Try to convince the world and inflate yourself in that image where art is the imitation, reflection illuminated. The truth will come to the light that you're all in the form of flattery, with just another extension of your demented fantasy. Vandalized with profanity, two proceeds for humanity. Candidly, I'm conducting this sickening type of cynical, sacrilegious and criminal plan that couldn't be broken when spoken. It's not a visible, minimal or remissible in any court of public opinion. So fuck your feminine feelings from this moment within the present to infinity. Recipe for divinity written within this imagery. Symmetry of my energy, synergy of the sentence depending upon prolific events. Proposed that a vest of you with visuals, I viciously victimized while evicting you, leaving you death without a restitution or a resolution for your convolution of my revolution. They're the best solution, solidifying constant confusion and current illusions that are alluding to your inclusion. Infusing a few formalities, fanatics suffocate upon from out of eye to publication. Came with degradation and a sunny disposition, the audacity to have a supposition. When you listen, I'm fixing to be the greatest lyricist to cease a living if given the opportunity. But usually it's usury and fancy jewelry. It's not confusing me, never consuming me, as I attempt to be more proficient, prolific like predecessors that elevated when the purpose wasn't permeated through a supplication. Success is impossible without plans to bring meditate.
Oh, hit this nigga in the face. I got you, bro. I got you. Jason, nigga, 3 o'clock. Watch your back, bro.
Even got no options, I just hold it down. It's been a minute since I felt the way I do now. I can feel the groove now, right back in the pockets of these records like I used to be. The restless nights I stayed up, wondering will this pay off. Second guessing my first thought, we all gotta learn. But in return, I received a valuable lesson indeed. Patience is something that you need within this journey of life. Don't get it twisted at all, I dread y'all's negativity. My tendencies are A1, undeniable garçon. Unequivocal champion channeling positivity. Undisputable view of perfection through my soliloquies. I wish that you could see this shit like I set my sight on something great, I let my mind achieve it. All the time that I've invested, feeling lost. Believe me, oh Lord, don't leave me. Oh Lord, don't leave me. Oh Lord, don't leave me. All y'all retreats in this world's deceiving. I can't believe it. The devil is alive and well, he lives inside of summer. Then my summer sought the serendipity to find my habit. Place my habitat of isolation might cause my unhappiness. I hope and pray the holy hands to help me never go away. Now won't you stay with me? Won't you stay with me? Now won't you ever leave me? That's a feeling I need more of. Don't you ever leave me? That's a feeling I need more of. Disaster, I roll up a backwards on best. That's the best in the back of a pew. What's a beautiful view? Father, forgive me for sins. I complicitly know what I do. Now I must tell the truth. I said I must tell the truth. Nothing in this life is free. What the fuck do you mean? I got no damn expectations. My heart, I wear that on my sleeve. Now it's torn and it's tattered. My blood turned anemic. I just turned the corner, forgot all my demons. Can't hold no grudges. I just hold the tempo. I can't make them wait. Please don't leave un momento. Like, wrap this shit up. Run
never manufactured. We brought it back, I'm the one like the prodigal son. We was in the back in the cut, nigga. We was never active for them, but y'all was active for them. Them niggas acting like they had it for real. Them niggas acting like they had them a deal. Them niggas acting like they off of a pill. I guess they added up and added for real. See, I was focused on the signature feel. I been mobbing on the move I beat. I ain't worried about a thing, not a negative thought. I'm trying to keep it all together, show the world what I want. I got a list of things to do, but I don't know where to start. It's luck.
Me.